Now is the winter of our discontents.
Oh, how exciting.